Ravik's gonna enjoy Golem, I guess.
From what I've seen him, when he does stream, he mostly just runs around with a Jeep road killing people.
That actually sounds pretty entertaining, so I can't fault him.
I'll bring a javelin just in case.
Just in case what?
I don't know, in case somebody accidentally leaves something, I guess.
Fifty-four more kills to go with the CZ-805.
Okay.
Did that guy just bail out of that jet?
Yo, he bailed out. Looks like he bailed out. Oh, he's going to get over to Charlie.
I can't believe I just nailed that jet with the freaking LAV's main gun.
Alright, Haggard, I got your propane.
D is secure?
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Lots of things. Cool down. Okay.
Oh yeah, two repair guys. That's why he killed me. That makes sense, man.
Yeah, I see where he is. He's paying attention to the other chopper. Someone will steal it?
Guy on the ground. Up, up, up.
Be careful, damn here. If you give me a minute, I can take care of this thing and then.
Okay, you're clear. The other guy's dead. Is that a AAN?
We're losing half immediately.
Let me know if it's hard. I'm gonna go over there.
How the fuck did
Jeff
stand up
hill? Oh, the air has been abandoned. I see it on the map. It's white. Oh, no, you get back in. Okay, I'm gonna go try to spot him. Oh, no, the air.
Okay, don't worry about it down here.
Cool.
Alright, got the enemies off. AF.
Give it a second to measure that. Dak Chopper will be up in a second. There we go.
I'm actually pretty impressed. They're putting up a pretty good fight here.
You can stop running so fast.
Oh,
hacker.
I think I'm running offensive right now. No, I'm running.
How did we survive that?
And we guys are the LEVers, and you went up Echo. And if you're in the LEV, are you lasing things with your LEV?
He's in the second floor of the house here. Top floor.
There's two guys coming in off the side. Oh, never mind.
There's a shitload of Charlie.
Is that friendly?
I haven't seen it. Oh, that was a lovely lawn dart on the jet there, Charlie. Oh man, I just spotted like 8 guys just by hitting a few button once. Lots of mans.
I'm bringing a transport car for Charlie.
There's a squad outside.
Holy crap! Look at all. You're not getting into the boss mess. I did not believe you. I thought you had like 4 or 5 mess.
No, I meant like shitloads of mess.
There's the two.
I heard we're supposed to be here.
I just sprayed into a pile and got a triple.
Okay, is anyone spotted that thing in this gun?
Reloading.
It went down outside of C. Yeah.
Approaching Point Bravo, and don't see anything yet.
Okay,
got rammed. That was in the middle of a TV missile.
Oh, I am surrounded by mans again. Jesus.
Making a big rush to C for me.
I am on B right now. North side of B.
I don't have any.
I'm going to see if I can take this guy's kid. No! It fell to the ground.
Loading.
Voting has ended. Dawnbreaker has won.
Yeah. Is there any attack up there?
It's on the ground. It's down. Kill the AA. It's dead. I just killed it.
Got a little bit under six.
I just watched that helicopter fall out of the sky.
Oh, we survived now.
Careful. You got shot by a tank.
Oh, Stinger. With a penis emblem, of course.
Oh, I saw that one. It's, not even a well-done penis emblem.
It's kind of original in its ugliness. I don't know. Okay, we're winning. Now we're winning by a comfortable margin, I just realized.
They are flooding out of F.
That's probably fine.
Oh, I just got srawed by something point blank.
Did you kill the Mistra? Yeah, okay.
Everyone's still out there.
They're just outside, they're uncapped.
I can't tell if this guy's on top of the roof or down below.
Yeah, it's fun having a 2D map, right? But, like, you know, is there a better way to do it, really?
I think if they just put a little arrow, it would be fine.
Yeah, I'm on the way.
Oh, they got D. What the?
Where? Yeah, they have the car.
Little bird's headed to AB area.
Couldn't get moving fast enough.
You're not kidding, Charlie. The target-rich environment. I'm just spraying into it with the gunship on that autocannon, and it's just hit markers constantly. This autocannon really should be, like, mounted on the top so you can defend it. Of the gunship, like it was in Battlefield 3.
Oh, wait, they had to hear cannon
is
not on top?
No, the chain gun's not on top, which is really fucking weird.
Is it a bug?
No, they decided they didn't want it there. It does kind of make the anti-air really powerful. I mean, basically having... having the chain gun off the helicopter sitting on top of the anti-air is probably a little dickish. Alright, med back down up here if anybody needs it. Well, there's a tank down there too.
400 not bad.
They put up a good fight. That was good.
It was actually really close until about 500 tickets.
Yeah, it kind of got away from them about that time.
It can happen.
Stacktacular.
GG.
Only 40 kills in a row?
Oh, hey, we got East Squad again.
54 kills for Chrono.
Chrono Gem was an A? Of course we got East Squad. Although, Chrono Jam is still outscored by music.
You know, he was in a helicopter with repairs and teamwork and shit.
Wait, so music was to repair, you think?
Huh?
You think music was to repair and Ravik was flying?
No, Ravik was driving around in a cheap old map.
I saw him in a tank at the start. I know that for the last half of the game, he was in a helicopter.
Yeah, if you're constantly repairing in a copter, you can get lots of score.
Music was flying the helicopter and Fedge was repairing.
Gotcha. So, he got more score than even Chrono, which is hard to believe. Although, less kills. Oh, hey, Silk Road. So, who wants the Soul Flam?
Anybody in an LAV with a phone?
I have it, and I will be happy to be co-pilot in anybody's LAV who would like to run the Angry Fist of God loadout.